I've been really busy with my lockdown menus. Coming back to you with a very interesting salad. I'm doing an orange, mushroom, shallots and cucumber salad. Very, very different, really summery. First step is to make the dressing. Take a jar like this or a one with a screw on top. The first step is to take one large pod of garlic and on a pestle mortar, in a pestle mortar, just crush it. Right. Now that will go into your jar. Yes. You can use any vinegar. I'm using white wine vinegar. You can use any vinegar and take 3 tablespoons of vinegar. Right. Take 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Yes. Next, here's a mustard powder. Take 1/2 teaspoon of mustard powder. I'm using a fresh one. You can use one out of a bottle. And then we have some lovely fragrant home crushed pepper. This is your dressing. So this is your first step. You will just shake it like this and keep it in your refrigerator. This can be stored in your refrigerator. Now come to your salad bowl. This is your salad bowl. Okay, take a large bowl. I have taken 1 packet of mushroom. You can use button mushrooms. You can even use porcini mushrooms. I have cleaned the mushroom nicely. And I have slightly sorted them. And without any oil. Just a hot pan. This. And that's it. Say about a minute and a half. Okay. And then the mushroom goes right into your bowl. So this is 1 packet of cleaned, cubed, sorted mushrooms. Next, I have taken a cucumber of this size, peeled the cucumber, and using the coarse, the large hole side of the grater, I have made a coarse plate of coarsely grated cucumber. With the water it releases, it gets added into the salad bowl. I have taken 1 large onion like this, a red onion, and I have finely chopped it. The red onion goes in. Okay. Fine. And I have taken 1 1/2 Malta orange like this. And I have taken the segments out, de-seeded it. Cut the segments into small bits like this. And add the orange in there. Fine. So what are your salad ingredients? You have orange. You have cucumber. You have red onion. And you have slightly sorted mushrooms, right? Now, in goes your dressing. It's going to be such a beautiful, summery, fresh salad. And just toss it like this. Here you are done. This just goes into the refrigerator. Have it chilled. It's absolutely gorgeous, summery and gorgeous. Deadly.